Speaker Rebecca Kadaga has asked MPs to gather lists of missing Ugandans and table them before the House. Well, this after government failed to respond to a directive issued last week to have Internal Affairs Minister present a list of abducted Ugandans. Meanwhile, Parliament today halted access of the 290 billion shillings that had been passed in last month's supplementary budget, citing irregularities.
So the clerk can proceed with the other items of the supplementary. So that,
in her communication to the sitting this afternoon, Speaker of Parliament Rebecca Kadaga informed the House that she has requested the Minister of Finance to suspend the 292 billion shilling supplementary expenditure approved by Parliament on 12 February over allegations that there was inflation of prices of land, among other things. She says she has now instituted a committee to investigate.
So these are matters which we thought we should first inform the House. I've also informed the Minister of Finance that we are unable to process the entire supplementary, and that I'll be asking him to move a motion to temporarily hold that part of the supplementary, and that I'll be establishing an ad hoc committee to investigate those allegations so that we can come to the bottom of it.
Kalungu West MP Joseph Sewungu adds that he has information from the alleged owner of Ndeba Church, only identified as Ndodo, that the seed land was never evaluated, and he was also wondering who came up with the figure in the budget for compensation.
They should not get that man as well. The money for compensation over the church should not also be released, because the person who demolished the church by the names of Dodo said there was no valuation report, and he never asked for that money, and he was wondering how that money came about before giving a valuation report. And I remember Madam Speaker, I resisted that money here, and even asked Honorable Kami the same question. So as you raise issues about the other money that you have stopped, still the money for Mr. Dodo is illegitimate because he never agreed with the ministry. And there's no valuation report. He said his land is more valuable than the money they wanted to give him. This is in the news. We can produce the evidence, no speak. So we pray that this one also should be given more attention as well. Thank you, no speak.
If I got you right, Madam Speaker, I think you said all that money for a compensation, the six.
Yeah.
All the compensation for the six names which were given here should be halted.
All of it.
Halted until the committee produces a report. I remember Honorable Matia, even in her minority, addressed these issues.
Following the failure of government ministries to provide Parliament with lists of the missing Ugandans last week, Speaker Rebecca Kadaga has urged MPs with names of missing Ugandans to table them before Parliament so that the Minister of Internal Affairs is tasked to explain their whereabouts. Speaker Rebecca Kadaga has urged MPs with names of missing Ugandans to table them before Parliament so that the Minister of Internal Affairs is tasked to explain their whereabouts.